kind of thing you dream about, isn't it? When you dream about a scenario like that.
I tell you, and I've been here over 5.5 years, and I've seen on just a tiny number of occasions the luck of the boxes married to the determination. Today is a moment of history for Deal. Whatever happens now, you're getting life-changing money.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow!
Thank you, Lee.
Thank you, Lee.
Tremendous.
Hello. He's never seen anything like this. He's always had a nightmare that this would happen. If you want to leave now, leave the box on the table and take 75,000.
I am so shocked at how calm I am. I'm addicted to Deal or No Deal. And you... I can't even put it into words, Noel. But I can give you an answer.
Suzanne.
Mm-hmm?
£75,000. Deal or no deal?
No deal. Yeah!
Suzanne, you may be calm. I'm not. And the gameplay, allowing you now to open just one more.
Brilliant. Number three, Stacey.
Stacey. She declined £75,000 to learn what you have in box number three.
Good luck.
I so much want you to do this. I really, really do want you to do it.
It's okay, it's okay.
Suzanne, the luck of the Irish is well and truly here.
Thank Jesus.
This is the nightmare.
It's okay.
He said he had a funny feeling the only way he would win this game would be if you didn't survive it. Are you feeling peaky at all?
Absolutely perfect.
I can vouch for the fact that I don't think I've ever seen a calmer player, and certainly not when they're faced with one box away from the dream finish in Deal, the finish we've never seen in live play. He's not going to survive. That box is worth 110,000.
Double the amount of 50 grand.
Okay.
More than double the amount of 50 grand.
Yeah, but we're guaranteed at least 50,000. To me and you, considering I earn less than 10,000 a year after tax. That's practically 5 years of work with no expenses coming out, which is huge. It's like outside my arms.
Okay.
That could be like a deposit on a house for us, Si. Massive.
What a fantastic way to start married life.
Absolutely.
But the confetti could come early.
Mm. And you know, like, if you were at home watching it on TV, and if somebody had those three boxes and they were in the same situation as me, you would be like, you idiot, keep on going, you're guaranteed at least 50,000. So I'm ready for the question.
£110,000. Mm-hmm. Deal or no deal?
No deal.
That, young lady, is one of the biggest no deals ever. In live play, no one has ever kept the two biggest boxes till the final climax. Confirm where you're going.
Box 7, Kerri-Anne, please.
Here we go. Break the seal on box 7, please.
Be perfect.
Quite a moment, Kerri-Anne.
Indeed.
The players dream of it as well. People in the wings dream of being here when we get a massive victory. Please open box 7. Sharpen up, brace yourselves. This is another moment of deal history. Oh, I think I'm not going to share this. Where's? I laugh, he's crying. Please, it is his birthday, and it is Friday the 13th. He's not happy with you.
What kind of a birthday gift do you call this?
I've never said this before. To stop you becoming number 3, he is offering you £165,000.
You believe in that box. 100%.
I still get the swap, don't I?
Of course.
I'm ready for the question. On the two questions.
The most that anyone has ever turned down in the history of this incredible game. £125,000. My question to you, Suzanne. £165,000. Deal or no deal?
No deal.
Suzanne,
mm-hmm.
You have, at the climax of your game, the £250,000 still in play.
Yep.
You therefore have the right to the question, swap or no swap?
Swap.
Why?
Because I've only ever had it once, and I don't believe that I brought it to the table.
Still got money. As we know, two players, only two players in the history of the game, in over 5.5 years, have got $250,000. Neither Laura nor Alice swapped their box. They chose the $250,000. They believed in the fate and destiny of their box. At the last critical moment, did intuition take over? You just didn't feel as if you'd chosen it. Mm-hmm. In which case, I shouldn't be quite as frightened as I am about the thought that I carried it away from you. Suzanne, silent. Extraordinary young lady, and I really hope ahead of your wedding, I hope the confetti comes first. George, thank goodness.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You still calm now?
No. I'm not calm anymore. Another woman has done it.
Only the women do it. Previous two people did not achieve what you've done, Suzanne, by swapping. You were never, ever going to fire the confetti until you swapped. Some say the most difficult decision in deal. It took enormous courage to get to this point. And I reckon you could do with a holiday.
We haven't been on holiday.
You haven't been on a holiday?
No.
No doubt you'll want some spending money.
£1,000.
It is. A week for two in Florida.
Oh, my God.
Oh, breathe.
Now, please keep breathing.
I actually... The money that we said that we would need, and I can't believe I'm saying this, was £5,000.
I imagine that now has a tick against it. You would also like to set yourself up in business. I imagine that now has a tick against it. And most importantly, a wedding. I imagine it's going to be quite a wonderful affair.
I hope so.
I only have one more thing to do, other than say many congratulations. And that is confirm you are number three. And as always, you keep the box. Suzanne deals third for the millionaire. Congratulations. See you over the weekend. See you over the weekend.
Nine.